When I understood the weakness of my woof.